A group of fraternity members are partnering with the UofL soccer team. They're carrying on a fallen soldier's goal of helping children in war-torn countries.
WLKY's Daniel Kemp explains how those on campus are using the sport to remember the soldier and support his cause.
Commitment and determination. They're characteristics of an undefeated team.
We're very encouraged by how it's gone so far.
The 2010 season has brought this team 6 wins and a ranking of 6 in the nation. But today's practice is as much about remembering as it is about winning.
About a year ago, an alumni came up to us and came with the idea of doing the Kick for Nick organization.
Enter Nick Medeiros, soccer player and soldier. It was a passion for that sport he carried with him thousands of miles away.
When he went overseas, he would see these kids playing soccer, the sport that he loved to play. But they were using, instead of soccer balls, using like rocks and socks full of rocks.
Madeira is one of those kids to experience the game exactly as he had. He had plans to get them balls, to teach them the game. But it's a dream that never came.
Unfortunately, Nick's platoon was hit with an IED. And he didn't survive, but his mother and father took it upon themselves to keep his dream alive and start the Kick for Nick organization.
Ben Beckham's fraternity supports it. The Phi Kappa Taus are collecting soccer balls so that they may be sent overseas. The Cards are stepping up too.
We believe in the cause.
On Friday, the team will hold a soccer clinic for kids of all ages, only asking that you help Kick for Nick. It's an effort players hope will not only serve kids here, but those halfway across the globe.
We know that's a responsibility we have in developing the local youth, and we have a chance to do that while encouraging and promoting the great mission that Nick had.
Now, Friday's clinic starts at 6 here at the practice field and is completely free. Of course, donations of soccer balls are more than welcomed. I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
A worthwhile goal for sure. Well, the clinic lasts until 7 and soccer ball donations can be new or used. On Saturday, UofL will take on St. John's. That game will honor military members and serve as a collection site for Kick for Nick as well.